Okay, what's the plan today? Hello again, everybody. It is your Black Knight. Checking out, wow. Checking out what the clientele is here today. Shamefully. It's an interesting. Al Capone. Frankie Frank. It's Frankie Frank. I cannot like Frankie Frank. Call me, please. Call me. Well, it looks like we'll get bonus ducks here for a certain amount of things. There's a challenge going on. Let's hit the Sicrero serve. Will be a good one. Oh dear. We got somebody in God mode. Either through glitch or by mod menu way. My menu. We're gonna sell anyway. Heck with it. This isn't our big money maker. And it's a big money maker, but it's not our big money maker this week. We're just making sure that we're burning time and cranking up that nightclub.
Okay, these buyers can't be seen to touch down on U.S. soil, so they're picking up the shipments at altitude. Get your Marshall off-roader and get to the site.
And the audio's back. What's the... Oh, more music. Because it's either music I'm not allowed to have. Purred way too... It's the same pattern. Oh, man, that was annoying last time. Okay. And there's a guy in an airplane here beaming in. What happened? Something's happened. And of course the game just blows right up. Of course. Will it load? And of course there's been an error joining us. Okay. We've lost a little bit, not a big deal. We've only got Hashi. Last breath. Nexterity Harrison. Papa Moon. And damage value. Alright, this would normally be what I would consider an excellent session. This should be good. Enter. We've already resupplied. Sell the stock. Do it to it.
How you doing? Listen.
I hate it when he does that.
In case you were worried about selling these arms and them not getting used, we got a buyer airlifting this shipment right into a hot zone. You'll need big off-roaders to get to the pickup sites, so get in the cab and get on the road.
Turn off the music. Alright, I like this better already. Okay, I think we should shoot for this one. Then we can follow the patterns, follow the ridge. All along the way. Did he, like, snuggle into me over there, or did I just... Belly hand. Belly hand? I don't remember a belly hand. Hey, if you're into that sort of thing, then why would you be upset? You know, it's... Goodness. Nice. Almost put me off a cliff there. Vicious traffic. Zip around here. We're going on vacation. We're getting close. The smoke does look lovely at night, doesn't it? Auto kick. Yep, this one auto kicks. Helicopters are coming. And once again, of course, I don't mind that the worker could kill me, but they just seem so angry. Like, what did I do to earn their anger? Oh, they've already shot me halfway to nothing. It should go quickly. If I don't crash like that. Catch it. Brakes. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Stay on the grass. Brakes. Change direction. One more to go. Well. How high can we hit this in the jump? Not high enough. I'd love to get one to just crash into the crash into the ground here. Alright, so we're down 7k from where it could have been. It was a slightly better mission, though. So I will take that. Fair enough. 16.2 million. Now, to get my daily. Daily objective. Daily objective. I have to do Games Masters, which I don't think is necessarily an easy sell here. Come on, call me. It's a tempting thought. Oh no, saving failed. We're doing that thing again. Look at that, I'm not getting the congratulatory call either. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go off and I'm gonna do Games Masters, which is the my last daily objective. I'm gonna put that, I think that's gonna be a better thing for a win on Sunday. We're going to pick this back up.
Look at that. All deliveries received. Now let's just hope they know how to use them, right?
We're going to pick this stuff up with some sales in this video. So let's do the time warp again. Okay, so I just called off work because of... Stop it. The winter storm Ezekiel Not sure why you'd name a storm after a biblical character. That seems like you're asking for a biblical storm. A storm of biblical proportions, and I don't think any of us want that. No. Maybe the Weather Channel. Those people, they want ratings. What we gonna get this time? I feel like I'm due for the buggy, but I'm hoping for the phantom. Transaction pending.
Believe me, you do not want to make this handover face to face. Not with these buyers. Get in a dune buggy and make the dead drops. Quick as you can, or they're gonna get pissed.
Called it. Called it. Another stupid buggy run. Another stupid buggy run on the ass end of the world. Okay. So look, no stupid buggy. Okay. So bang, 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 bang. At least they're pretty linear. Never look to see who's in session. Should have done that. Don't know really what I'm walking into. That was entertaining, at least. Should we do the time warp again? Or should I just record sliding around here in a dune buggy? Yeah, a little time warp again. And as we go through this tunnel, we will soon start the shooty shooty bang bang dropping mines part of the whole thing. Up here, set to the next point. And now people should be trying to kill me. If we go to the other side, no line of sight. Nice try. See you later, bye. I find it hard to believe they could put a bullet on me at this point. Okay, next one up. It'll be this one. Oh, they're already on me. Normally, they don't come at you until you make the drop. That was kind of surprising. Like half my health, surprisingly. It's truly buggy this one down here. Was... Don't follow me through here, guys! Oh dear. Okay, so I was able to catch them pretty well out there, the next wave. That was definitely a shift in the pattern, though. Normally, you hit you drop the stuff, the bad guys come. You drop the stuff, the bad guys come. Now you get close, and while you're looking at the map, I realize that's perfectly reasonable, but I mean, still. I'll zip around here. Zip around here. Pull opposite lock. Dude, the traffic's just so aggressive anymore. They're really time to try and get you. Okay, and then crisscross this way. We're gonna have to get down on it over there, okay. can we make the jump? How am I getting frame drops? Oh, come now. Where can we go? Let's do this. Stunt it. Leap it. Wreck it. Get it totally stuck. You gotta be kidding me. I was trying to be fancy. And it's all gone to hell. Now I gotta get it out of there a little bit. Ouch. Damn near killed myself. Still, could be worse. It's worse. You know, I don't even know if I get this off of here. Have I gained enough? Like, can I get around here? Can I get through? Like, I could have completely trapped this thing. Oh, here we go. That was the hard way. So much the hard way. Turn off the whips. The last point. Well, last point before they give us the last point. I may run out of time on this one. Which would be really annoying, because what happens is, what's supposed to happen is that it gives you a partial payment, but what usually ends up happening is it glitches out and then you have to do the whole thing over again for a little less money. So I lost a couple minutes there. It's gonna give me the warning soon that... Honkity. Chopper in the air. Wrong road. He's screwing this up left and right. I got a mile and a half. I mean, I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna get all this done with about 3 minutes left. Especially at the rate I'm going. And I do the last run in 3 minutes. You can only hope. If I don't get, keep getting caught up on radius, maybe. That's a thing. I do love the buggy run. The buggy run is the post-op van run of gun running, which does tell you exactly how much better gun running is than MC business. That's just... Okay. 0.76 miles. Come on, let's get there. At least no one's trying to shoot me again. The only people trying to stop me are the traffic. They're good at it. I see smoke. I see smoke, I see guardrail, I see no guardrail, I see a jump. Put the brakes on before I hit the wall. Roll myself over. It's right there. Come on. This poor buggy. The final. Jeez, this is gonna be close. This is gonna be very close. Closer now. A We have to do better than that. We have to really make this a fast run if we want to get this thing done in 3 minutes. I don't know that this buggy does much more than 60. I'm hoping it does like 80 in the end result. I know I've seen the Bruffy reviews on it, but I don't remember what they were. Alright, that's gonna hurt. Alright, get these people out of my way. It's 2 miles. Slightly less than 2 miles, slightly more than 2 minutes. Let's see what we can do. Hard to keep a 60 average when people are running into you. Ooh, that was close. Exit coming up. Lots of traffic. Brakes! Supposed to be going up to this freaking cottage on the hill kind of thing. 126 and a half mile left, maybe. We're gonna just make this if we make it. It's gonna be a just. So much happens here. So many people killed, so many evil deals. Through the bushes. We've got almost a minute to spare. Oh, we have to leave the area. You have 48 seconds to leave the area. I think my best bet is nab their car. 38 seconds. Give it to me. Oh, get me shot at. 29 seconds. Come on, go. Start it. Roll. Whew. 10 seconds left. Wow. That was what we call barely pulling that off. Alright, let's get over to the night. Oh, business battle, of course. Hey, there's a oppressor on the wing. Alright, business battle, as I keep saying. Steal the target vehicle from the Joyriders. That's an annoying one. Let's forget that. Zip over. Might as well take this Fulisade. Fulisade's a nice car. I don't drive mine nearly enough.
Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise.
Sure. Not a lot of deaths in the feed. So probably people are just running their MC stuff. Because they're masochists. Up there, just said so. Hi. I'm thinking that's directed at whoever just killed him. He probably just killed him because he was in an oppressor Mark Douche, even though he's probably just doing his MC stuff. I use the oppressor Mark Douche. Great effect, but not as a griefer. I'm not good at griefing. I'd keep this one, but I already have one. You know, it's... Let's get inside. Nightclub me. Now let's see. I'm not sure exactly how much time I've got on this from grinding the doubles here. But let's see what we get. First of all, who's in? Players. Just Black Bear. Lenny. Megazubik. And Chemical Mr. Benja. Alright. Pretty small, small group. Lenny left, and he was the guy in the oppressor, so let's see how this goes. We're not going to get a lot of bonus, but we sit down. We hit the enter key. Come on, tap in. Log in. Tappy tappy, see ya. 870,000. Not as much as I would have thought. Oh, 877. But you can see we're not nearly maxed out here, and this should be good. Still good. That's enough to get us to 17 million.
Great. I'm going to help you sell some of this stuff I know nothing about to someone I've never heard of in a transaction I would swear until my death never took place. Address should be with you now. Thankfully, it's just one drop.
So either people are going to come and kill me, or I have to run from the cops again. Not one of my favorite missions, I'll be honest. And it's University, yeah, it's almost 5 miles. There's another oppressor on the wing.
So, someone's got word about this little delivery. Look out for these assholes coming after you.
Good. Good, that actually makes it better. Now. I'm not even too worried about this. I'm already trying to think how to plan my have my ghost in here. When it comes down to 3 minutes. Okay, this is just give me this. If it gets down below 3 minutes. Only because I saw an oppressor. Look like an 877. They're in ballers. They're not gonna catch me. I'll probably do it now. Look it out. It's worth it. Worth it to know that just in case someone decides to grief, they're not gonna be able to know where I am. It's like 12 grand of relaxation. Let's throw a couple down. Drop mines until... There you go. There's at least one more mine there left for something to blow up. Those mines are entirely too persistent. They should just detonate after a certain amount of time. But that would have, you know, persistent mines do have their uses. One of which being oftentimes padding your KD by accidentally killing people. But you know, hey, not a goal. Okay, we're at 0.86 miles, so we're not going to have any trouble delivering this as long as... As long as we're particularly lucky here. Excuse me. I'm going to do a ton of idling today, but... It's also Cyber Monday. That might be on to do some Cyber Mondaying. Bills first, then Cyber Monday. But I mean, certainly I'm going to be doing a bunch of shoveling today, and we're still moving. So there's all kinds of stuff to do. I'm not sure. I'm not gonna be little hovercraft action there. Not gonna be dragging anything in the truck today. We're gonna bring it back over because obviously I don't want to like fall on the ice. But I can maybe get over to the apartment. It's only 0.7 miles of road, and then sort stuff and get stuff ready to drag out and do that for the rest of the week. Hey, 11 seconds left on the ghost. Timed that pretty nicely. $17.2 million. We haven't made since Thursday, and it's Monday, $7 million. I feel like we could have done better if we really wanted to focus this. Where am I on the map here, anyway? Let's do this. After we get this, we can retire. Is there anything we can check? We should get our congratulatory thing here. Let's just go vehicles, request the personal, which should be the Krieger. I don't want your gold. I don't want your gold. Krieger May. I wonder if it's because I switched organizations if I won't get the congratulatory call. There's only like a tiny little bit in there. I guess we could resupply it and then sell it later, just so we can get it empty. That was done and it was terrible. We jobs are terrible, though. It'll end up being a little bit more than a sale. It'll be a two-vehicle run, I'm sure of it. Well, I'm lucky. Matt, that's going to be for another video, probably. That's going to take a long time to do.
Great, okay. Looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven Tony Prince.
All right, so we got that. Hang up on Simeon. So we log in. Resupply the weed business. Not that I really wanted to, but eh, we got a little bit of product. Let's might as well sell all of it. Get enough to make it worthwhile. Phone's ringing. Yeah, one of my buddies from down in Sleetington is trying to get into work, and it's. Did you go in? I'm like, nope. More dedicated than I am. Well, he's low on time, I guess. And at least he's trying to build up his time. And I'm like, yeah. I'm just working my way back to earn and burn. You know they say you have, like, use or lose time? I always have earn and burn. It's just how life is. But at any rate, we're gonna zip across here. Oh. Ouch. Kriegering along. I figure I may as well check my other businesses. I'd like to know if they're all empty. I mean, I know I didn't resupply. Yeah. I didn't resupply the cocaine lockup. I mean, I probably should. It is like a third of a million every time you do it, but I mean, it's so time consuming. I don't have a lot of time this week. I mean, I'm sneaking around with the gaming this morning as I'm off. And everyone else is asleep, and it's like, well, do I really want to wrestle stuff around and wake everybody up just yet? But, you know, after I check these things, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to head on over, get some physical things done. All right. I'm hoping that at no point in the past did I get a daily objective to resupply this business and then the cash business and then have stuff here. Good, good, exactly. That's what we want. The only reason I resupplied weed was to get rid of what I got. Check the farms. Pharmaceuticals. It's not like you can't make money. I mean, it's not like, you know, these DMC businesses aren't a great source of money. Especially if, you know, if I was in a dedicated, I've got nothing else going on this week. Let's make a whole ton of money because I need a whole ton of money. Kind of mode. Then sure, absolutely. I'd be resupplying all of them and rocking all of them as a making, you know, grinding time for the, get the nightclub going. But I mean, the bunker missions are a lot quicker. Nothing here good. Don't want anything here. I guess I'm pretty far out to get all the way back down to here. I'm fairly certain, and it's close to where we need to be, so I think it's time to do the time warp again. And let this idle for a while. Then do bunker. Then do nightclub again. And so forth. Rinse, lather, repeat. Guys, it's like 20 to 6 on a Tuesday. You're not getting early enough sleep. Those days when the kids are just keeping you up. I'm just here with Camel Sponge, so I should be able to... Camel Sponge, I don't even know how do people come up with these names? I'm not nearly as inventive as I thought. I didn't even come up with mine.
Stuff. At least I think we do. Everything's encrypted, so I could be talking to a washing machine. They're sending the drop locations on this Sightseer app I've uploaded to your phone. Take a look, try and unencrypt the location, then make the drops. Good luck.
Alright, somehow the music's back on. It's not too annoying, we're just gonna run with it. The good news is that if I complete the mission within the allotted time, I will have just enough time to hustle myself through the shop. Throw some clothes on. Get on the road to work. And get the right time. Huzzah. I think I'm running on like 3.5 hours sleep. Most nights when the kid, you know, one kid would just not go to sleep. I don't have these parenting nights. I think that there's a lot of adjustment going on from the move, you know? We've only got one other person in sessions. There won't be much of a bonus, but on the other hand, it's just a matter of drive. As a matter of fact, you know, we should probably just do the time warp again. Figured we got some high-speed mule driving, you know, so... We enjoy that bit. We'll be right back. Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding. 3 miles, 3 minutes. Maybe a little better. Let's do the dialogue again. I thought we were going to have to take that hairpin and go through the mountain. Different path this time. I'm getting all set up for a mule handbrake turn. That didn't happen. Drifting through here. Still, the dirt will definitely take some speed up. That was kind of a tight thing. That's tight as the other one. But we're almost there. There's a quick handbrake. Mule turn there. Come on, mule. Yeah, mule. It's gonna drop me off in a gang attack. This is a gang attack area. It's the right time. Hopefully it's not. $18.4 million. Ladies and gentlemen, I am enjoying this week in GTA Online. But wait for the congratulatory call on the top of a rock.
Okay, you made the sale. We finally got currency to run through the tills at this place. All anyone drinks nowadays is bottled fucking water. The profits minus the laundering fee will be in your account soon.
And now, we idle. I have the strangest feeling or sensation or perception that somehow idling at the two mesh bunker is a more stable thing. So off to a closed groove. Okay. This is a weird one. I logged in. No, somebody was just killing people rather randomly. Someone named Kong. Lots of them. I said, well, obviously there's something wrong with this session. And I tried to change my location to the Maze Bank West. I was kicked to it from session, so I don't know if I selected this or was I teleported? I don't know what happened here. But it's deeply distressing.
We are all about that medication over here at Fly
Low. And time consuming. Who's in this session? Who's in this session? Put it in there. It might be the kind of thing where there's something distressing here. 32 is a little bit high. Ooh, for more. Still. We don't have a lot of time. I'm going to be going up at 6 o'clock in the morning. Fairly soon. And my yacht isn't even where I usually have it. Better keep it closer to the bunker. Times if you even
how you doing? Listen, I'm working.
And of course. Well, that's interesting. At least it kept the audio settings, but I had to reset the game. It locked up, of course. Had to kill the app because it just hung in the cloud trying to get into the darn nightclub. I'll just have to set this up to idle because I gotta get to work, and hope it doesn't max everything out too early. I've been having trouble keeping it connected, so I mean maybe there's nothing there to sell, so we can think of it that way. But I really have no idea how much time is on the club at this point. Hopefully we'll get some more. Let's get one full day in here. We'll go from there. If it ever even loads this stupid closed crew session. No time for this. And I forgot it's there. We have to do this again. Do I get to the screen? Okay, I'll send it to the nightclub. Maybe that can idle. At the bare minimum, I'll be able to figure out how much stuff I have. What do we have? How much did we do here? Do I have to move anything around? You got nearly a million. But there's still room. These will probably max out during the day. Alright, this won't be too bad. I don't have time to run one now. I'd love to. But I don't have time.
Well, how about this? You'll be dealing with an actual person this time. Make the first two drops, then go meet the buyer's people to deliver the last of the goods. And look out for anyone nasty. The buyer thinks they're being tracked. So, let me look at this. You sold something at least. Made some profits. Daddy would be proud. Maybe next time you make Mama proud too, huh?
Put the weapon down! You dirtbag!
Hey, what's going on?
Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
Thank you. All right, these drops are only accessible by seaplane. Products loaded up and ready to go when you are.
Thank you.
So I tried to stretch out the double money on the nightclub for one more day. It's Thursday now. But I got the old unable to connect to Rockstar Services thing overnight, which made me restart the game, which makes me think I've probably lost out now. But still, that was the appropriate amount. I did get one last run there in, but or even one last run in there, but now if it will just load, please, someday. Time warp again, finally. Now, it will be interesting to see if we get the tease, as they're saying, the text message that will tease the next DLC. Which is supposed to be a heist at the casino, which would be interesting. I'm not really a big heist guy. I think you guys have figured that out. Oh, here you go. Unknown, we don't blame you. Revenge will be sweet. Ching Family Holdings. So Ching has now contacted me, saying that he wants you to help him take his revenge on the, which we would assume is against the casino. I have to do some editing there because I still have the audio set. You know, you keep forgetting that the audio is there. 200K, that's probably about not doubled. And we have to fix this anyway, because let's see, where is, this has to go back here. This has to go back there. So we got the optimal arrangement again. At least it was, does it look like we're glitched currently on that? Let's do that. Let's sell. Oh, first of all, cancel. Let's look at something here first. Who's in? Jack. I like it. Jack Makakoff. That's beautiful. Okay. Okay. Doesn't look like too well. 707. That's a little high. Still, I've sold it higher. It's only 200K. I had to put my headphones. I can actually hear what's going on here. So this. Underneath this stuff here. Let's do the time warp again. I'm going through the chaos of having to find something in the den here and move some stuff around and bury my headphones. My office is right now just full of boxes. It's unbelievable. Piles of crap.
Okay. We're selling. Duty free. The buyer wants this stuff dropped on a barge out at sea. You'll drive the goods to the rendezvous point and airlift it over there. You can fly, right? I really hope so.
Well, that's terrible. Let's see how it works out. Okay. I wonder where exactly that tank is. How far are we? He's just going. Alright. I'm gonna have to slide on past this tank. It's a slide on past the tank kind of thing. I missed a turn?
Whoa, real? Got
hell? Didn't you tell me to go the other way? Someone watch out. GTA Money Drop put a bounty on you. I said, mercenary, why? Alright. Well, let's see how that works out. I'm going to be a hard target here for mercenaries. Not sure why the sudden hostility. The only good news is we're off the radar currently. I'm getting some lag spikes here. Okay, hopefully we won't have too much lag from these mercenaries. I'm getting lag though. Got 12 seconds of ghosts left. Okay. So the mercenaries are attacking me, but I got the stuff hooked up just as they got there now. The good news. Is that means GTA Money Drop will not have gotten the message that his mercenaries have failed. They haven't killed them all. I don't know why GTA Money Drop is after me. Who the heck is this guy? So there he is, GTA Money Drop, who's just randomly screwing with people, GTA testing, testing my patience, I guess. That should mean, though, that we're now at 20 million. So at least we've got 20 million in advance of any DLC.
Great, okay, looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven Tony Prince.
So, yeah, I've got no time for this kind of stuff. What we're gonna do, can we send some mercenaries just to attack him? Good for the goose, good for the gander, right?
Merryweather Security Consulting, how can I help?
The mercenaries,
don't hesitate to call back.
The mercenaries are already working for someone else. I did not know you can only have one set of mercenaries. Well, there's always Lamar. The muggers are.
Give me a call when you made up that tiny little mind of yours.
What is up with this guy? Okay, where's the There's already someone on after that. Alright. Where am I? Well, those mercenaries are tied up. Let's do the time warp again. You know, there is an opportunity here. And that's to get another mesa. I can take these guys out, no problem. Oh, I got mugged. So he had sent the mugger against me, huh? What, why am I out of bullets? Why am I out of all special bullets? What happened to all my special bullets? That doesn't make any sense. Look at that, all my special bullets are gone. And all my explosive rounds? What? Am I dealing with a modder? Obviously dealing with a modder of some nature. I'd still be able to get this, though. Yeah. Where is my creepy friend Lester?
Take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
All right, so I got something out of it. We'll get that warrantied and modified in another session here. Actually, let's grab some wheels. But I still have some business here. That was weird. What the heck happened to all my special bullets? They're all just... I know I didn't shoot them all. Change the parking on this. We just want to. Times like this, I'm glad I don't have an orbital camera because I'd be severely tempted to use it. What I do have is the more advanced mercenaries. We may as well. Run to the security. Let's see, where is the security room? There it is. Yeah, the only reason. Confirm and observe target. Okay, GTA Money Drop, you've caused me headaches. Now you're going to be a source of entertainment. Actually, I need to get in the shower. But that doesn't mean that we can't just let this roll and see what GTA Money Drop does with his life. As he flies around.
We could probably, you know, call Lamar to have him mugged too, but eh. If he's just gonna fly around for the next 45 minutes like this. Something's exploding around him, but I don't know. Didn't quite know exactly what. Oh well, this might be not interesting at all, but we can do things called the magic of editing. So let's do the time warp again, perhaps. So as I'm recording this, I have no idea what just happened. So I'll have to see if there's anything interesting in the edit there. Maybe nothing. Maybe this will be really... Maybe we'll do a little bit of like a fast forward edit where we can watch it in high speed and you'll just cut stuff. I don't know. We're going to have to see what happens in the edit. But I'm thinking... Sure, now we get a quiet session.
How you doing?
I'm thinking that perhaps, rather than just go buy more ammo, I might actually put a Rockstar request in on this one. Because either there was a glitch and I lost everything, or there's a modder and I lost everything. And in either way, they should be taking care of that. So, let's make them aware. Go to the community kind of stuff. And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night. And here we have the sort of people who apparently give you a quiet session.